Hello everyone, today we are gonna make a fraction kite, and these are the materials that we need to make a fraction kite. First, we need the A4 size paper or colored paper, then we need a colored marker, a stick, and a color material, and some decoration, and yarn, and scratch tape, and ruler, a pencil, and glue. Step one, you have to fold the paper like a triangle, then you cut the shorter rectangle. After cutting the excess paper, now it looks like a diamond. Then I will put a 3-9. I am gonna make 3-9 for my fraction kite, and I'm gonna make 3 equal parts. And so I divided into 3 equal parts and divided by 9. finished product of my